And we are out to Nicholas live on the scene of the charter bus crash. Nicholas, what do you have for us?
Well, the driver of that bus that overturned on I-95 in Prince George County has been indicted on two counts of involuntary manslaughter.